Oh, dear God, they're going to set us on fire. Oh, great Jesus, son of Mary, wife of Joseph, what are we going to do, huh? Oh, sweet Joseph, husband of Mary, but not father of sweet Jesus. They're going to burn us up and act like nothing happened. Oh, sweet Jesus, Mary, mother of Jesus, wife of Joseph, father of Mary, wait, Mary, wife of... Oh, hold on.
No, I mean, poor Timmy's going to go to hell. He can't confess his sins because all he can say is his name.
Timmy!
Stan, you gave it your best shot, and that's all Jesus asks of you.
Okay, what words would you use to describe your church's priest?
Compassionate.
Jesus is a lie!
Eric, stop it!
Shh! Help me call it out, Butters.
I'm not saying Jesus is a lie.
It's wrong, guys. Christ didn't die for our sins, and God is angry. It's time for us all to stop this Easter ridiculousness, accept Jehovah as our God, and deny Christ.
Stop trying to ruin Easter, you... Well, you heathen!
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Get back! You stay back! Ah. The body of Christ compels you! The body of Christ compels you!
Ah. Well, you know, preacher says that before your soul can be at peace, sometimes you have to atone for something bad you did.
Atone?
Isn't this great, Father? Fresh mountain air, a nice warm fire.
I have to admit, it's a pretty nice way to spend a Sunday. How many are your works, Lord? In wisdom, you made them all.
Yeah, the Lord's pretty cool.
He is, because he brought me you.
Faith in Christ, faith in Christ. 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 Faith in Christ.
What's up? Butters, you know, you can't just bring your priest with you everywhere. I mean, sometimes the guys just want to do stuff and not have a priest around.
What are you saying, Kyle?
I'm saying it's just kind of awkward, Butters. He's bumming everybody out. Nobody wants to hear about Jesus at a birthday party.
Well, of course you don't. It's not just me, it's everyone, Butters.